Hey, Drake. Hey, John. Waiting and can't go to Oni Land. I know. Especially after I just finished Agartha last night myself, so I'm pretty much all caught up. All right, let's see. Transition. And there we go. Now, you might have realized that, hey, I'm on Cid's island. What's the idea here? Well, we're gonna pay Cid a visit. I'm all better now. Thank you, Celeste. Yeah, see, he doesn't really say anything different. But if we go down to the beach where we were catching fish, there's a Magicite here. Quetzalli. If I remember right, the original version called it Palador or something like that. Sonic Dive lifts the party up for an aerial attack. That one could be pretty good. But yeah. Really quickly learn haste and slow, hastiga, sloga, and float. So that's pretty good to have. Out we go. All right. Let's head back to Mobliz. But first, let's get a party. Okay, I think I'll go ahead and set up Edgar, Sabin, and Celis. Yeah, let's have Strago there too. Okay, now, let's see about equipping some good Magicite here. Let's give Edgar Shiva so he can learn Rasp and Osmos. Let's give Sabin Siren. Let's give Strago Quetzali. Let's give Celeste Rama. Alright. Quip. Ooh, actually. Let's give Edgar Phantom, because it's going to help us a good bit in this fight, I believe. Let's take the wheel. And then... drop down. Doggos. Oh yeah, already got the elixir there. Katarine's gone. Uh-oh. Katarine's gonna have a baby. I know, because my mom looked like that before she had my little brother. Katarine ran away because Dwayne's not nice to her. Uh-oh. And I think the rest of the kids say the same thing. Oh, wait, nope. Katarine's belly keeps getting bigger. I saw Dwayne kissing Katarine. Alright, I think they're in one of the other houses. This one, I think? I don't know what to do. Katarine's pregnant. You're back! Katarine's going to be having a baby. I'm so happy that I'm going to have a child. But when I told that to Dwayne, he turned cold all of a sudden. Katarine. I'm sorry, I just didn't know how to handle all of this. I acted like an idiot. But everything's okay now. So, please, come back home with me.
Ah! Pumbaba's headed this way!
Okay, well, we better take care of it. Alright. Actually, hold on. See if Siren does anything. Phantom. Bio. Just gonna spam bio or whatever we can. Libra. Oh, right. I forgot to equip everybody with the... let's see. Let's hit him with bio. Reflect ought to work. There we go. Maybe casting Reflect on everybody will help. And then have Celeste cast Reflect on herself. And then... there we go. Can't really hear the gameplay? I'll turn it up a little. Okay. Humbaba breath. And Strago's blown away. And so Celeste. That's not looking good. Terra! Alright. Now we're taking them on for real. Bio. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Okay, ooh, that definitely hurt. Okay, bio. Let's cast Cura on Terra because she kind of needs it. Yow. Alright, let's see. Okay, let's have Edgar cast Reflect on Sabin, because he's obviously gonna need it. Poison? Oh, Edgar's dead. Lucky Terra has Raise. Solar Plexus. I forget what that does. Something I noticed, in Terra's transform state, her magic seems to do a lot more damage. Let's see. Magic. Let's have Sabin cast Cure on everybody. There we go.
It's another monster! It's scary. I'm afraid. Mama, it's you, isn't it? I can tell. Huh?
Mama? Terra?
Mama! Terra!
I'll fight. I think I finally understand the feeling that's been growing inside me. It must be love. I have to fight to protect the people I love and to make the world a safe place for new lives. Dwayne, keep Katarine and your baby safe. Children, Mama has to go away for a while to make the world a safer place for you to live. But I promise I'll be back as soon as I can.
Mama, I'm not gonna cry. Me either. I'll be good, so come back soon. Don't forget, you promised.
Thank you. You all helped me understand what it means to love. I'll fight. I'll make this world a place where life can flourish and children can grow up in peace. Alright, I think everything's taken care of now. I don't think there's anything else going on over here. What about in the other house?
I hope Katarine has her baby soon. I want to see it.
We'll be okay. So please, go make sure these kids have a future to look forward to. Alright. Well, let's leave her to do her work. I believe we just go a little up north here, and we happen upon the Veldt. Let's see. Oh yeah, how's our party looking? We got Terra back, so... She has some catching up to do as far as magic is concerned, so... let's see. Those not currently in my party. Actually, let's... change party members. Actually, no, not yet. Okay, so Edgar has Phantom. Saban has Siren. Let's get Terra caught up on magic. Would be a good one to start with for her. Lakshmi. That sound like, it's funny how Lakshmi is supposed to be, I think, a Hindu goddess, but I'm pronouncing it with a freaking German accent. It's like Lakshmi. Oh yeah, need to equip weapons and stuff. Alright, take the wheel. And let's park it over here. Alright. Chaos Dragon, Ouroboros, and Seaflower. Ah, right. Some of the enemies here have magic. Okay. Poisona on Saban. Alright. How about this then? Blizzard on all you assholes. Jeez, they're just really beating up on Saban. Tools, let's give him a chainsaw. Still nothing. Terra learned regen, Terra learned Asuna, Terra learned Kira. And obtained a Phoenix Down. Nice. There we go. Okay. Ooh, magic urns. Just gonna let them do their thing. I forget if you actually get anything if you actively kill them. But why do you keep them alive? They're just giving you all this cool stuff. So it's like, you know, hey. Friend. So just gonna wait for a while. Okay. Tara stocked up on magic. Sabin could use some more magic.
Whoa! Whoa! I'm Gao! Gao, your friend! Friend! I joined you again!
Alright. So, let's see what else Gao's learned. Not a lot. But hey, he learned the magic urn, so. That'll be helpful. Let's save. Because I believe in here. It's a dog. Are you trying to tell me to follow you? Twin Scythe. Ooh, nasty mantis looking enemies. Okay, I believe these guys are weak to fire, so. Let's also use Phantom, because if I remember right, these guys don't have any magic, so they're all physical. And there we go. Okay. What's in here? Obtained Berserker Ring. Ooh. I think that's a relic? Or not? excuse me. Alright, well, in that case. Where is Berserker Ring? There it is. Deep Crimson Ring that absorbs fire damage. Equip on a Yeti and see what happens. Ah, so we needed to come here. Alright. Magic urn again. Let's. Alright, there we go. Sabin learned Sleep, Edgar learned Vanish, Edgar learned Berserk. Nice. Ooh, let's Let's switch Edgar to Quetzalli. And let's give Phantom to Gao. While we're here. Let's see. Let's have Sabin keep Siren on for a few more battles. When the three of us go hunting on the veldt, we always run across a boy dressed in hides. For some reason, that boy never shows up when all four of us are out there together. They're huge dinosaurs in the forest north of the veldt. They're incredibly strong. There's no way a human could defeat one. But it sure would be something to brag about if you did. They always leave me here so they can try to befriend that kid. I don't want to go hunting with them anyway. Alright, going through here. A lot of twin sights here. Let's see. Ha 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 ha. Sabin learned silence. Nice. Monster in a box. Oh, this guy. Ooh. Okay. We gotta cast Reflect on everybody now. See, do. What would be a good one to use? Let's try the magic attack armor. Okay, good, that missed. Ah, shoot, Sabin's out of Sabin's out of magic. Reflect. Nope. Didn't mean to do that. Weak against Holy, so Aura Cannon should work. And Terra's dead. That's why. It will cast Death and Doom a lot. Let's see. Fire. Uh-oh, Sabin's Reflect ran out. And now he's inflicted with Doom status. Reflect. Thank you. Man. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that is bad. Holy crap. Okay, let's try that again. All right. Nice. Okay. All right, so what to do? Twin size. Oh, just the one. Okay. Seven learned sleep, Edgar learned vanish, Edgar learned berserk. Okay. Okay. Like I said before, Edgar with Quetzali. Keep Siren on Sabin. Give Terra Phantom. And, let's give Gao Lakshmi. Okay. All right, so, relics. We'll need to equip everyone with reflect rings. And do. Growth egg. Reflect ring and Hermes sandals. Reflect ring and sprint shoes. Reflect ring and Hermes sandals. All right, let's try this. Let's try this again. Monster in a box. All right. Magic urn would probably be helpful. Alright. All right, well, that's awkward. It keeps healing itself with death. Yeah. You know what? Screw it. I'm just gonna do this then. Fuck you! Obtain Tiger Fang. Ooh, I think that's a weapon for Sabin to equip. Also, congrats, Edgar. You have 20 kids. Because of all the kids here. He just straight up adopts everybody from Mobliss. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need to teach Sabin Rasp and Osmos at some point. Lakshmi, Phantom, because I don't think we need, I don't think we need to worry about using, Invis status for the rest of the dungeon. Magitek armor. Never mind. Sabin learned silence. Yay. He's got enough money. He is a king. All right, more twin scythes. There we go. Gao learned regen and Asuna and cure and Sabin learned slow. Nice. I'm just trying to move through the dungeon. I wish there was a Final Fantasy equivalent to, like, Repel from the Pokemon games. In X eras, the armor ability no encounters. Yeah. Gal learned Cura, Terra learned Vanish, Terra learned Berserk. Okay. I think. Let's see. Let's give him Bismarck. Oh, Terra already knows Osmos. Let's give her Kate Sith. Or Katshi. Trying to pronounce it correctly. Fenrir might be good. And let's see, Edgar knows haste and slow, and he's almost got float. All right. Yeah. Haha, fuck you. Fuck you, Twin Sights. Save and learn teleport already, yay. Obtained Ichigeki. Look, you want to see my new chance on Occubusk? And there we go. Ooh, obtained a poison rod. Alright. Gal learned Thunder, Gal learned Blizzard, Gal learned Fire. Edgar learned Float. Nice. Okay. Now let's equip Gal with Maduin. Just gonna All right, let's see. Do 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 do. Gonna give Sabin a bunch of ethers. Now, I forget if being invisible actually makes this fight easier. Alright. Ugh, these wounds are awful. Oh crap! The Behemoth King. Reflect effect vanishes. Uh-oh. Oh, right, because we have the reflect ring, so that's not gonna bother us. Let's see. Oh, no, it is going to bother us. Okay, in that case, magic urn. Gotta do it. Okay, let's see. Let's try and cast Libra on it. Oof, that hurt. Level 43. Weak against fire, weak against poison. Okay. Actually, if reflect effect vanishes, can Terra cast vanish on herself? Nice shot. Okay. Vanish on Sabin. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Okay, Phoenix down. Oh, that's bad. Okay, Phoenix down on Sabin, especially. Oh, we're dead. Jeez. Okay, let's try this again. Magic urn ought to help. Let's try trance. See if Fenrir does anything. Quetzalli. Ha 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 ha. Nice. Oh man, that hit like a truck. Chainsaw. Nice. Something's coming from behind. Another monster appears. What? It said the reflect effect vanished, so... What? Maybe the previous one negates reflect effect. Yeah, maybe the reflect effect got reinstated or something because I killed it. Are we done? We're done. Obtained Behemoth Suit times 2. Ugh, we can't do anything for wounds like these here. Let's fly back to Tomasa on the double. Yeah, I just noticed it myself, so... Not that I'm complaining. I was fighting a zombie, yeah, so... Okay, and Tomasa is all the way over there. Must be having a nightmare. You came to try and stop me. I'm sorry, but I can't turn back, boy. Stay here with my daughter. You both deserve to live in peace. All we can do now is wait. Rest will help. Aww. Alright, let's see. Ebbets Rock is above water for the first time in 50 years. Head north of town and you should just be able to see it. After the cataclysm, I awoke to find myself all alone in Doma Castle. When I tried to sleep there, monsters came for me in my dreams. Ugh, it still frightens me just to think of it. Alright, let's take a rest at the inn. One guild per night. Why not relax for a spell? Alright. New.
Yum. All right.
Costume made from actual behemoth hide. Stregoran Realm can equip him. Alright. Let's see what we got. The Da Vinci Brush. Ooh. Stock up on shuriken. Let's get some Fuma shuriken. And let's see what we can sell. Chocobo brush. Burning fist doesn't seem to be useful to us anymore. We do have a lot of plumed hats. I think we can sell a lot of them. Let's see. Hyperus sells for a good bit. Let's get the Da Vinci brush. And let's see what the armor he has. Mystery Veil. Ooh, Diamond Vest. But damn, that's pricey. Ah. Let's see. There we go, should be good. And I suppose, while we're here... Actually, nah. Nope, didn't mean to press B again. There is something if we just go a little south and wrap around. This island right here. Let's see. How are we on Esper magic? All right, Katsi. Should be good for now. And if we go around here, here it is, the Zone Eater. Now when it uses Inhale, it's going to swallow up all the party members one by one. We want him to do this. One character left to get back. No, we've got more. Welcome to Inside the Zone Eater. This is a weird little area. Oh, wait. Yeah, yeah. You're right. One character left to get back. No, wait. I think Mog is missing, so. Okay, let's see. Ah, crap. Oh, great. Life Shaver. Oh, that's a lot. Jeez, man. There. All right, now, this is a weird section. Nope. You run into those guys on the bridges and you get knocked off. Hi, Ether. Red jacket. There we go. Genji armor. Magical brush. Come on, over here. Over here. Hey, asshole, I'm over here. Okay, come on, really? You're gonna be like that? Alright, do I dare? Let's go. Nope. Fake mustache. Alright, Amduceus and Covert. Magic Urn. Ow. Oh, that's bad. I might have goofed up. Hold on. Can't run away. Shit. Booty shake? Katzali, let's see. All right, let's see what we got. Sabin, you couldn't just wait until everybody else landed. Ow. Oh, geez. Okay, let's try this again. Let's try... Kira? Okay. All right, let's try this. Ow, that hurt. Jeez. Okay, one down. Screw it, drain. Edgar's dead. Man. There, jeez. Actually, hold on. Fine, let's just use it from the get-go. Holy rod on one. Poison rod on the other. I still find it funny. Oh, jeez. Of course the chainsaw doesn't work when I need it to, but when it's used against me, it works 100% of the time. Go. Still find it funny that Saban is dead. Okay. Okay, so. I'll have to focus my attacks on the coverts. All right. And let's use Holy Rod against that one. Chainsaw against that one. Might want to take the rings off so that you can heal. That's not the issue. The issue is sheer damage output. Even if I could heal, these guys are cranking out so much damage that it wouldn't matter. I mean, look at that. See what I mean? Okay, the ninja's down. Let's give Terra a high potion to herself. Okay, raise Gao. Oh no. Ooh. Okay. You know what? I might have to just take your advice. Let's see. Let's substitute the reflect ring with, say, the angel wings. All right. Magic Urn. All right, that's good. Now to take care of the coverts. Oh, right, Gale Hairpin absorbs that. And what? Oh no, is it because Gao has Magic Urn active? That he absorbs magic? Let's see. In that case, let's just, kill this covert and get it over with. Ah, jeez. Gao gained a level. Terra learned Confuse. There, jeez. Okay. Let's save. Oh, this segment. Okay. Let's see. Gotta be very careful with the timing. Zephyr Cloak, I believe. There we go. Hero Ring. Yeep! Okay, safe spot. Pinwheel. And we're through. Oh, again. And we can't run away. Put Gao on Magic Urn. All right. Nope, Saban said. Raise on Saban. Could have at least waited a bit. Thank you, Gao. There, jeez. Okay, boop, 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 boop. Kira purely on Saban because he needs it. There we go. Terra gained a level. Terra learned Imp. Saban learned Banish. Edgar gained a level. Nice. Oh, this area. So we use these chests as springboards to try to get around the place. Here we go. Thunder Shield. All right, and then through here. A man shrouded in strange clothing. Or perhaps a woman? Perhaps not even human at all. So, anybody remember this guy from 5? It's Gogo.
I am Gogo, master of mimicry. It has been a long, long time since anyone visited me here. I have been idle for too many years. Perhaps I ought to mimic you. Tell me, what are you doing here?
I see. So you seek to save the world. Then I guess that means I shall save the world as well. Lead on. I will copy your every move.
Alright. And with that... can we use teleport? Can we... Let's see, can we use teleport here? We can use float and imp. We can teleport! Alright. Now, Gogo is an insanely good character to have. Because, as you might remember from Final Fantasy V, he isn't a mimic. He is a mimic, and that means he can copy everything in the party. Saban does a blitz. Gogo could do a blitz. Things like that. Well, let's see. There was something else I wanted to do around here. Was it over here? There it is. This little cross formation of trees. Master Duncan!
Why the surprised face? Did you think I died or something?
Master Duncan, I'm so glad you're safe.
Oh dear. Saban, you aren't crying, are you?
Did you think a little thing like the end of the world was gonna do me in?
Because people die when they are killed? Yeah, I'm bringing the fate references.
The earth tried to swallow me up once or twice, but I just pried its jaws open and climbed back out.
Saban, it's time for me to teach you my ultimate technique. Use this to knock some sense into Kefka.
Get ready! Round one, fight!
Oof. Oh geez, they're really going at it. I call it the Phantom Rush. Now go on, hit Kefka with every blitz I taught you. Hoo-ah! So we pretty much just get that for free.
Don't worry about me. Go, defeat Kefka.
Just a second. Gonna switch to intermission. Be right back.
Alright, I might have to go to intermission in a bit, but until then... let's see. Wait, do we have the night guy? Which night guy? Yeah, how am I on money? Oh, Cyan! Shoot, where did we find him? Well, we can leave that for later. For now, we can stop by Narshe and see about finding Mog. Haven't we met someplace before? Meh, whatever. Nothing left in this town anyway, except for that one lousy Moogle. Doors were all locked, and you'd have to be some kind of treasure hunter to get them open. Okay. Oop! And we've got enemies here. Garm. Ooh. Oh, that's right. We need to see Saban's new blitz in action. Let's see. Body slam. Oof. All right. Let's take a look at Saban's new blitz, the Phantom Rush. So, a full circle starting left. Alright, let's see. Let's stop in here. Ah, come on. Lukavi and the Garms. Okay, so, magic urn. Alright, let's try it out. Seizure warning! That did a lot of damage. I said seizure warning because in the original version, it was flashing white repeatedly instead of just fading in and out. Alright, I think the fastest way up there would be... Ah, screw it. Run, run! Fine, jeez. Okay, rage, magic urn. Would Ketchy work on them? The men who suplex the Phantom Train now uses the power of phantoms themselves. He does indeed hit like a train. Come on. Well, at least I've got Gao using Magic Urn, and it's just... he's just gonna be our, like, auto-healer. Let's see. What? What's with that? Did I miss something? The train joke? Oh, yeah. I mean, I kind of had to. Never would have thought Gao would be our resident healer. I guess I was just lucky that he respawned when I was facing against Magic Urns. What is the spawn rate? Jeez. Like, I get this is a game with random encounters, but sometimes it's just too random. There we go. Garm. And there we go. All right, to do. Yeah, Gao using Magic Urn is really paying off. So I guess you weren't wrong about my luck with berserkers. See, trust your cute girlfriend. Always trust your cute girlfriend. Okay, maybe not always, but a good majority of the time. Ooh, Magna Rotor. These guys are new. Yeah, it also seems like whenever I have Gao use Magic Urn, he seems to just absorb magic.
And there we go. Just a second, I'll be right back. Enjoy the intermission.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. Brother's car needed a jump start, and why was the intermission song not playing? Was it already out of the loop? Whatever. Transition back. All right. There we go. Go gain the level, yay! How is everybody on Espers? Fenrir. Sabin almost has stop. I'll switch Sabin back to Shiva for Rasp and Osmos. Edgar's not too far off from getting Hastega and Float and Sloga. Or Hastega Sloga. However you pronounce it. Alright. Up here we go. Test Rider. Magic. Hey, Selma! Yeah, I did manage to get some magic grinding done. So that helped. Garm and Psychos. I also got really lucky with having Gauss spawn with the Magic Urn ability, so he can basically be our resident healer while I focus on everybody else. So that's pretty handy. Oh, that heals them. Okay, note to self then. Let's switch to Razor Gale. There we go. Alright, before we go any further. Oh, never mind, he came to us. Okay, Magic Urn. Fire on this dragon. Let's see. Oh, geez. It's focusing on Sabin and it's hitting him like a truck. see, Phantom Rush. That did a decent amount of damage. Oh, absolute zero. Great. I might be in over my head here. Thankfully, the Northern Cross doesn't seem to do any damage. It just freezes people. Alright, let's try... let's try having Terra go in trance. And, let's see if she hits harder with Phyra in this fight. Oh, and she's dead! Avalanche, oh, that's gonna hurt. That hurt pretty bad. Come on. Thank you for that, Gao. Kinda needed that. Jeez, how much health does this thing have? And Sabin's dead. There we go! Alright, so that's two of the eight dragons that we've dealt with. Galar and Thundara, Blizzara, Phyra. Obtained four shields. Six dragons remaining. Okay, let's get some Phoenix Downs here. I think that'll do for now. Next battle, I'll just have Gao use Magic Urn. So that would be this one. Wizard. Magic Urn. There we go. Let's see. Fallen Footsteps. Oh no, she's a zombie now. Hey, Gao, I could use a Curaga on Sabin right now. Well, at least he casts Stop on the zombie. There. Ah, jeez. Edgar learned Sloga, Edgar learned Hastiga. Okay. Holy water. Thank goodness I've got a bunch of that. Okay, sort. Uh,
Sorry, head blanked for a second.
Oh, hey, save point.
Let's save here. Psychos. Alright. Nope. Blitz. Boom. These encounter rates, right? Alright, ooh, and we do have Terra here. Valley Garmonda, I believe in the original version it was called Tritok. Oops, okay, never mind, let's see about, putting the reflect rings back on. Actually, wait. Equip. Shield that defends only against magic. I have a feeling that is going to be very helpful here. Thunder Shield. And I think if I have Gao on Magic Urn, then he's, then he absorbs the three main elements, so. Actually, let's see about, let's give Terra the reflect. Let's give Terra and Edgar the reflect rings. All right, let's see how this goes. Magic Urn, let's go. Cura on Sabin. Well, at least right now it's only damaging his MP. And then it just damaged its own because Reflect. Okay. Fyra seems to be doing the trick. Which I guess makes sense since it's encased in ice. Oops. Uh
Let's thaw Gao out. I think he can take it. There we go. There we go. It's kind of creepy that the music didn't change. Seven magic AP, yay! So, humans broke my seal of ice. Humans who possess magicite. Just who are you? I suppose that's of little consequence. But what of this devastation that fills the air? Could the War of the Magi have lasted 1,000 years? That foolish, unending war. You would seek to put an end to it. Then I shall put my trust in you. And with that, we have the Valigarmanda Magicite, which is really good. I think now... let's see. Gatsali is 100% learned for Edgar, so... Let's give him Valigarmanda, which teaches Firaga, Blizzaga, and Thundaga. That is super good. Alright, keeping Shiva on Sabin. Let's give Quetzali to Terra. And let's give Carbuncle to Gao. There's an opening in the cliff. Hop into it. No, not yet. Magic urn. Let's see. Seems to me you're getting everyone ready for battle, because you never know when a battle will strike. Obtained potion, nice. Let's go ahead and save here. Alright, and then let's head back over. Magic urn. Terra's running low on magic, so I might have to have her start using Osmos. Nice. And Terra's a zombie again. All right. Nice. Thank you, Zombie Terra. Everybody say thank you, Zombie Terra. Let's see. Great, she's having one of those bad omen days. All right, up we go. Let's go. Okay. Naughty. That's a weird formation. Magic urn. Oh. Good thing I've got a couple of green cherries. Rage, magic urn. Maybe I should unequip the reflect rings again. There we go. I don't like those darkened patches of floor. Monster in a box. Tonberries! Oh god. These things. Okay. Gotta not panic. I forget if it was this or 5 that was the first game they appeared in. But, oh man. These guys. Okay. Quetzali. They're just all targeting Gao. Okay, hopefully that does something. All right, Shit. Gao just switched to magic urn already. Oh great. Nope. I'm fucking dead. Okay, never mind that then. Actually, hold on. Okay, let's unequip the relic. Let's switch it to alarm earring to prevent pincer attacks and back attacks. Eight has an area basically filled with instant death fights. The area you get the Tonberry summon is also where you get Odin. Great! Let's give him the angel ring. And to get the Tonberry summon, you need to get a certain number of regular Ton... kill a certain number of regular Tonberries. Alright. Thank you, Satan. Actually. Okay, Gao has Gale Hairpin and Hermes Sandals. Let's see what's over here. Obtained X Ether. Okay. And we're down at a lower level. Alright. Magic Urn. There. That was all I wanted, Gao. Osmos. Go. Plus, you need to get Odin before your third battle with Cypher, or else you don't. Ah, great. Terra Learn Float? Or else you don't get Gilgamesh. Oh, man. Gauntlet. Alright. Sakmakiel? What is that kind of name? Nice. Friend maker. Uh-oh. That's a messed up name for a monster. I'm guessing it's like an Aztec name or something. Terra learned haste, Terra learned slow, got a couple of green cherries, nice. To get Gilgamesh, you need to have Odin going into that battle, and then once Cypher slices him, you need to wait exactly 8 minutes, and then Gil will come in and finish what Odin started. 8 minutes? Holy shit! How's anyone expected to survive against Cypher for that long? Magic Urn. Here we go. Items. Sort. Who can do that is beyond bold. The thing is, from what I recall, you actually have to do that to beat Cypher. It's not required? Oh, okay. It just makes things a lot easier. Alright, Gao gained a level. Oh!
Okay, so that puts us down there. What about this? Oh. Okay. I'm gonna have somebody equip Phantom. Let's see. Tara, how are you doing? Good enough. Let's equip her with Phantom. No, actually. I think everybody here has learned Phantom. Except for Gao. Let's give that to him. Oh yeah. If I remember right. If I remember right, I am also going to need the, I'm also going to need the, angel wings here. Okay, I only have 3 angel wings, so I equipped 2 who I could. Let's give Gao the Zephyr Cloak. Alright. What's with this carving? Looks like bone. Is that thing stuck in the eye socket? Magicite? Remove the Magicite from the eye of the bone carving? Yes. Obtained Midgard Sormer Magicite. Jeez, that's a mouthful. I believe in the original version it was called Terato. Are you ready for the Yeti? Alright, Magic Urn. Alright, oof. Chainsaw. Oh, geez. I have a feeling Edgar is going to need a heal. When Bigfoot's family member ends up in the video game. Chainsaw again. Bird. Suddenly, bird! In the depths of a mountain cave, bird! Under the ocean, bird! Trapped in a factory, bird! Uh-oh. Defense increased, magic defense increased, speed increased, healing increased. That's not good. All right, let's see. Let's see, let's try... Oh, geez, that hit like a truck.
would... Oh! Okay, apparently I didn't even need anybody to be invisible. Obtain 10 gil. I mean, can't expect a Yeti to have that much money. Ooh. Alright, crushes enemies with seismic waves. Quake, Graviga, and Tornado. Evokes scouring winds that reduce all enemies and allies to critical HP levels, so gotta be careful with that. But Graviga reduces the target's HP by 3/4, and if I remember right, it's multi-target. Hmm. So that one's kind of a risk versus reward one. And you kind of need to have the angel wings in order to, like, optimally make use of it. Whoop! Actually, hold on. Oh, shoot. I have to do that all again. Alright, well, I suppose while we're at it, let's see. Let's see if using Phantom makes a difference at all. The whole Bigfoot race is in a rage right now. Went news to get them. One of the own family member got defect. What? Alright, Phantom. Oh wait, nope. Youch. Phyra. I think except for that snowstorm ability he has, we should be good. Okay, I guess that's it. Never mind. Bup. Oh! Our turn! Bird! Just suddenly, bird! Feet underground, bird! Standing on top of Saruman's tower, bird! Running away from Kefka at Figaro Castle. Bird! When Big Bird's coming in to save your life. Yeah, there we go. Well, Phantom didn't really make much of a difference. Oh, come on, really? Of all places. Onion Dasher. Phantom? Okay, there we go. Saban learned Osmo, Saban learned Rasp. Yay! Okay. Abilities, let's... I think we can give this one to Saban. Oh, that's right. I think I need Mog to talk to him. Now, if only I could find the little bugger. Well, on the plus side, we're not leaving empty-handed. We do have some nice magicite. Magic urn. There we go. Somehow it doesn't count when Gao casts it on himself, at least in, rage mode. Obtained Heavy Lance. Silly question. Does teleport work here? Yes, it does. There we go. Before we leave proper, we're just going to heal up. Is it me or is that a night riding monster? Yes, it is. Let's see. What else can we do for now? Actually, I think we're at a pretty good stopping point, and we've made some good progress. We've got a couple new things of Magicite. And, we've also... Yeah, we've gotten a lot of things done, actually. So, I believe I know a... I know the raid message that we're going to have, but, question is, who to raid? Let's go ahead and switch to, intermission. Alright. Who are we going to raid? Do-do-do-do-do. For raid hashtag, I know what we're going to use. We are going to use, we're going to treat it like an Alfred Hitchcock film. We're going to raid with Suddenly Bird. Okay, let's see. We have actual Chris, who's doing Advanced Wars, Dual Strike. We have 8-Bit Drummer doing music. Death from above from the Birdmaster Silver. let's go ahead and raid the 8-Bit Drummer. And we're going to raid with Suddenly Bird. Raid the 8-Bit Drummer. And he's doing one of his music streams, so hey, it's definitely something to look forward to. Don't know what my schedule for next week is, but hopefully I have Wednesday to Fridays off again. Because I'd like to be able to stream more, make more progress through the game. Or even just do more art streams, things like that. Anyway, I will see you guys later. Let's raid.